Adding text to a photo in PhotoPad. To add text to a photo, start by opening an image into PhotoPad. The text button is located on the Tools tab. Click on the text button and a new text layer will appear in the Layers panel on the right. Your text box will now appear on your photo. Use your keyboard to type your text directly into the text box. You can move the text around your image by hovering the mouse over your text box until you see the four-sided arrow. Click and drag your text to any part of your image. Use your mouse to resize the text box by hovering over the points around the border until your cursor shows the double-sided arrow. Click and drag the point to resize your text box. Rotate the text using the curved arrow at the top of the text box. For a more precise rotation, you can type in the box the degree of rotation. To choose a font, select an option from the drop-down menu before you begin typing, or select your text, then choose your new font to apply it to the selected text. You can change the font style by selecting your text and choosing to bold your font, italicize it, or underline it. Change the color of your selected text by clicking the color bar and selecting a color from the Edit Colors window. To change the size of the font, select your text and then change the font size on your text layer. You can adjust the alignment of your text to the left, middle, or right, or to the top, center, or bottom of your text box. Check the background color box in your text layer to add a colored background behind your text. You can change the color of the background by clicking the background color bar and choosing a new color from the Edit Colors menu. Check the shadow box to add a drop shadow behind your text. You can change the shadow color and adjust the intensity of the shadow as well as the distance away from your text. Check the Bevel and Emboss box to give your text rounded edges and a more 3D look. Check the Inner Glow box to add a colored glow inside of your text. You can adjust the intensity of the glow and change the glow color. Check the Outer Glow box to add a glow effect around the letters in your text. You can adjust the color and the intensity of the outer glow effect the same way as with the inner glow effect. At the bottom of the text layer menu, you can adjust the opacity of your text to make it more or less transparent. Drag the slider to increase or decrease the opacity of your text. Click anywhere outside the text box on your image to view the finished result. You can add as many text layers as you would like. To add additional text layers, simply click on the text button under the Tools tab and start over with your new text layer. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.